the balcony of space stepped a pure and holy God, and an awesome solitude he stood alone. Not one faint star to give him light, just endless rolling blackest night. But somehow through all the darkness he could see. He saw mountains high and lofty. He saw valleys lush and green. He saw babbling brooks, wildflowers grow, even heard a robin sing. But he felt a strange compassion as close to love as pain can be. Standing out there in his tomorrows, he saw me. He saw me in his likeness. He saw me just like him. Holy, spotless, white within. But he saw me bound in heavy chains and longed to set me free. But he knew if I became like him, he must become like me.
Joan Ewing, the writers of that. Well, isn't that a beautiful song? Beautiful people. God bless you.
Jesus paid it all.
Joan and Merle, God bless you. God bless you.